Here are some experiments to try out with a single beam light source and a glass prism. I will now show you what it would be like actually looking through this prism at various angles. For reference, we have the numbers 5 straight ahead and the numbers 7 below. I will start with straight face-on orientation.